And right now for this engineering igloo climbing demonstration by 4-year-old son Jack, it is actually about 5 or 6 degrees outside, sunny here in northern Michigan. The igloo has been through 2 big warm-ups and 2 rainstorms, of which I had time to put the tarp on a couple times. And then it was rebuilt, all the knobs, climbing knobs melted off, and I had to rebuild those. A second door went in because the kids weren't using it. And the table